morning, everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to get the enlarged ostrich eye. First, you need to go to the bridge and then buy the ticket. Now, cross the bridge. The eye is available at the Bob's shack, but it's very costly. Each is 400,000, 6,000, something like that. I sell for each 500,000. I got scammed before for 800,000 because of an idiot named Rosie3677. I'll keep on a video on that too. Make sure you never do business with him. Here are the dark pumpkins. Now take one here. Then you see the ostrich eye here. Already, and it's not worthy to buy this ice gas because it is a lot of cost. I thought that it would be like 400, but this is 400,000. It's right here, one over here, and one over. Okay, guys, thanks for watching this video. And if you see my money, it has gone to 3,200,000 because I got scammed of 800,000 this year, like 810,000. I got scammed because of that Rosie3677. Never ever do anything. So, if you like this video, make sure to subscribe and like. And keep following my videos, and you will get nice videos in the future too. Thanks for watching. And if you ever meet me in this game, just tell that I'm a fan of yours, and I'll give you something which is very precious. So, bye guys, see you in the next video. And if you help me in getting some money, please. Very low money, and I need to do a lot for you, so I need some money. Right? So if you come in, just give 1,000 per person, and it's given, and it is very appreciated.